I saw an opportunity to immerse myself in this beautiful culture that is vastly different from the US, and I just thought I'd be crazy not to come here.
Hartwick College has a very reputable study abroad program, so when I heard that I had the opportunity to study geology abroad in St. Lucia, I figured I'm gonna take it and run with it.
I wanted to go on this trip for a while now, and I didn't really think it was gonna happen because of COVID, and it was really disappointing. But when I learned that we was able to go, I didn't take nothing for granted.
What inspired you to wanted to come to St. Lucia and do this program?
Well, we were inspired by one of our alumni who is a St. Lucian and told us of some of the great things that we could see and do here as part of a Hartwick College January term course.
Now coming here, seeing firsthand the different features of topography and archaeology and geology, it has definitely been a very well-rounded and worthy experience thus far.
So far it's been incredible. I mean, just the views have been amazing. It's been breathtaking, and to learn the culture and experience and the educational aspect and just really find out what it takes to live on an island like this.
I've met a lot of people here from the island, like locals, even just people from Hartwick that I knew but got closer with, so it allowed me to get more on a deeper level with people.
The program is called Geology and Natural History of the Caribbean, and so we're looking at an example of Caribbean island and the environments around that island to get an idea of how those islands were formed, how they continue to evolve, the challenges that both the natural world and the humans have on that island as a result of natural hazards, human impact, environmental problems, and simple things like human development and what that does to the wildlife and to the landscape in general.
When we went to Pigeon Island, that was probably my favorite part, because not only did we get to do an archaeological dig, we climbed to the top of the mountain there, even just learn about a lot of the history of St. Lucia too, because having Guyanese heritage and learning about the Amerindians, it was kind of helpful because my grandma always told me about that, but I never really knew, you know?
The North Island is definitely more your touristy beaches, resorts, people are going to relax. Coming down here to the south, it's more of, you're staying out in the woods and you're camping and you're really getting a sense for the wildlife and what everything has to offer, and you're really here to be here.
Climbing Gros Piton was an experience I'll never forget.
It's very rigorous, very strenuous, physically exhausting, but it was the most amazing experience. Once we got up on that mountain peak, it was just amazing. The view was euphoric.
I come from someone who loves hiking. I love being outdoors, and it was just absolutely breathtaking going up there with all my classmates and friends and reaching the top.
I really enjoy it. Feel like we were really immersed in both the culture and the landscape and the natural world around us, and to get an idea of the different sides of this particular island.
The scenery is just, it's like out of a movie. It is spectacular. It is amazing.
Day trips to the mangroves, Maria Island, to look at the wildlife and the endangered species. And aside from that, we've just been hanging out and have a good time. The one word I keep telling all my friends back home and all my parents is it's just humbling. It's extremely humbling being here.
It was fun. Everybody's so friendly, so inviting. Everybody just wants you to have a great time wherever you go.
And they want you to see what the island has to offer. They want to show you all their amazing cuisine. And so far, it's just been an amazing experience.
I mean, this is one of the easiest times we've had putting together and working through a new program, and that's largely thanks to Caribbean Elective.
Very organized, very educational, and I definitely would love to do it again in the future.
Without you guys and Dr. Griffin and Hartwick, it just wouldn't happen. So I would push anybody to do this program, honestly.
Well, I would say do it. Just jump in with both feet and see what you can contribute to the island and the people and you're going to get a lot back from your experience.
It's an understatement to say that St. Lucia is the most inspiring and beautiful place in the world. You know.